The meaning of Kumbh originates from a Sanskrit word for a pot full of water. Ancient Indian scholars recommended taking dips in the water to remove the effects of increased radiation. Kings converted this recommendation into a public gathering or mela. Indian mythology is full of examples where people walk to the Ganges or Ganga river for a bath. The water of the Ganga is said to be very rich in minerals because it originates from the Himalayan mountain range. Today, the Kumbh Mela is the largest gathering of people on earth, a congressional Hindu pilgrimage visible from space where devotees gather to bathe in the sacred waters. Come join us at NIJ for all you need to know about the Kumbh Mela festival, the sights, the sounds, and even experience the holy dip. Speaking of the dip, Hindu pilgrims believe that the water is supposed to cleanse one of all sins. But can it be possible that the water stays clean despite millions of pilgrims and visitors cleansing themselves every single day? The answer to that is yes. Thanks to the current Uttar Pradesh government, tanneries in the cities of Kanpur and Unnao have been shut from December 15, 2018 to March 15, 2019 in order to provide clean water to the devotees.
There are hundreds of tanneries that operate out of Kanpur, which is right behind me, that discharge toxic elements into the water. These tanneries have been ordered to shut down for the duration of the festival so that the water can stay clean and pristine and we can enjoy the entire experience.
The government has firmly put a foot down to environmentally damaging discharge elements from tanneries in order to improve the water. The Chief Minister of UP, Yogi Adityanath, has also asked the administration to ensure that no waste is dumped in the river for the entire duration of the Kumbh Mela festival. The local boat operators are the first ones to attest the cleaner water and environment.
Pani saaf hai, machine laga hua hai saaf karne wali, safai wali.
Is saal.
Visitors taking the dip who had visited the Kumbh Mela before also feel the difference this year.
The water was very clean.
Yeah.
Yes, it was very clean and it was chilled. The water was chilled.
Previously, I came 4-5 times here.
Okay.
I found this time is the one of the best arrangement is here. Everything, security is there. Arrangement is best. We come very easily. Traffic arrangement is good. Police arrangement is good. I have no seen any undue this incident here. Everybody is safe.
पानी साफ था, शौचालय साफ था और कहीं पर भी ऐसा नहीं लग रहा था मुझे कि कहीं गंदगी है। पर्सन गया, तुरंत सफाई का अरेंजमेंट था।
यहाँ पर करोड़ों लोग एक साथ डुबकी लगा रहे हैं और कहीं भी मुझे गंदगी नहीं दिखा।
एकदम साफ है और काफी शुद्ध भी है और काफी बचाव रहित द्वारा कार्य किया जा रहा है, जैसे कि मतलब जैसे सोप वगैरह शैम्पू वगैरह यूज नहीं किया जा रहा है।
एंड द रियल टेस्ट टू टेक द डिप मायसेल्फ।
Okay, so I've just taken the dip. The water was absolutely clean. Now millions take this dip every single day. Thanks to government effort, they managed to keep the water clean so that everybody can enjoy and experience the culture and the traditions of the Kumbh Mela 2019.
It's making a difference. People who have traveled many miles to come to and experience the dip for religious capacity or just to be a part of the culture can truly get the full experience from India's most culturally historic and significant rivers. And speaking of clean waters, smoothly managing millions and keeping the festival organized is no small feat. This year, the organization is better than ever before. The UP government has introduced new security and sanitation measures so that visitors can focus on the festival versus on their personal safety or hygiene. According to UP police officer Rahul Srivastav, technology has been implemented in multiple areas to ensure safety and security.
Based on the directions of Honorable Prime Minister and Honorable Chief Minister UP, the security aspect of Kumbh has been trifold. Which is slightly different from the security which we are required to do when we do normal policing. That is, it had to be secure on land, air as well as water, because everybody who comes here wants to have a dip in the holy sangam.
And the visitors are definitely feeling safer during the festival.
Safety, security, आने जाने की व्यवस्था, स्वच्छता हर क्षेत्र में इतना सुंदर है कि अभी तक मुझे नहीं लगा कि कहीं एक से पेन भी चोरी हुआ हो, कोई पॉकेट मार हो। इतना बड़ा आयोजन में कहीं ना कहीं कुछ ना कुछ चोरी हो जाता है, कुछ खो जाता है। क्या आपको ऐसा दिखाई पड़ा कहीं कुछ चोरी चमारी हुआ? कुछ नहीं हुआ, कितना सफाई है।
बहुत बढ़िया है, बहुत योगी जी की व्यवस्था सारी बहुत बढ़िया है। इसलिए कि जो हर आने जाने की व्यवस्था, रोड की व्यवस्था सब बढ़िया है,
सेफ्टी भी बहुत बढ़िया है, ओपिनियन भी है, व्यवस्था भी है, साफ सफाई भी एक नंबर है, स्वच्छता अभियान मोदी जी का बिल्कुल पूर्ण रूप से सफल है। हाँ, सिक्योरिटी एक नंबर है, नहाने की, नाव की, जो भी
इस बार सुरक्षा व्यवस्था से लेकर के बाकी इस मेले को काफी दूर में फैला दिया गया है ताकि यात्रियों को कोई परेशानी न हो, स्नान से लेकर किसी चीज को कथा हर जगह प्रसंग सुनने में उनको किसी प्रकार की कोई परेशानी न हो। और मंदिर में दर्शन करने के लिए पर्याप्त पुलिस बल लगाया गया है कि ताकि इनको कोई आदमी को चोट चपेट न होने पाए। इनके दवा बीरों के लिए हर चीज़ के लिए जो है हॉस्पिटल की व्यवस्था की गई, किसी भी प्रकार की दिक्कत होती है हम लोग तुरंत हॉस्पिटल भिजवा देते हैं।
Now approximately 4,200 crore rupees has been allotted for the Kumbh Mela 2019. This was approximately double the amount that was spent on the Kumbh Mela in 2013. And as you can see, there are safe drinking facilities, there's organization for the bustling crowds right behind me as well, so that this Mela runs as smoothly as possible.
Everything's been awesome. I mean, you know, the kind of, it's beyond expectations.
Yeah.
Yeah, the cleanliness especially. Thanks to the government, they've done a fab job over here.
बहुत अच्छी है,
सुपर व्यवस्था,
वो बहुत सुपर है एकदम। किधर कचरा देखने को नहीं मिलता, इतना पब्लिक है, करोड़ों पब्लिक है,
बहुत साफ सुथरा।
कि हम 2000 में आए थे महाकुंभ में यहाँ, उसके बाद में आज हम आए हैं, बीच में नासिक का भी किया।
डिफरेंस क्या था?
डिफरेंस उसमें और इसमें तो बहुत डिफरेंस है।
जैसे कि
पहले गंदगी बहुत थी, अभी जैसे ये शौचालय की और इसकी जो व्यवस्था की है हर जगह पे, लेडीज के लिए अलग, कपड़े के लिए, जैसे घाट पे नहा रहे हैं तो वहाँ पे इनके लगे हुए हैं टीन, सब ऐसे ब्लॉक जैसे बनाए हुए हैं, तो वहाँ पे लेडीज के लिए भी व्यवस्था अच्छी है। और पुल का भी जो इन्होंने किया है बीच में त्रिवेणी संगम पे, जो उन्होंने व्यवस्था की है नहाने के लिए, वो भी बहुत बढ़िया है, वो पहले नहीं थी।
This year, thanks to government effort, the historic and cultural traditions of the Kumbh Mela have been synced with modern techniques to create safety, security, and a truly holy and culturally rich experience for millions. Now, talking about culturally rich experiences, the Kumbh Mela 2019 has some added unique attractions that were not open to the public before, making this year's Mela truly a place to visit. Thanks to government efforts, the Akshayvat and the Saraswati Coop, both in Akbar's fort built close to 450 years ago, will be open and accessible to the public. Now behind me is the Killa or the fort, and inside are two unique reasons why you should visit the Kumbh Mela 2019. The first is Akshayvat, which has been opened this year. This is the indestructible banyan tree and it's where Ram, Sita and Lakshman allegedly rested. The second thing inside is the Saraswati Coop. Now, according to ancient Indian folklore, this is one of the three places in India where the mythical Saraswati River is said to flow. Opening these up to the public makes the entire experience of Kumbh for tourists and visitors alike more culturally enriching.
सरस्वती कूप का,
हाँ क्यों?
क्योंकि वहाँ इतना नीचे से तालाब टाइप का कुछ ऐसा, मतलब देखने में जो एक्सपीरियंस, मतलब जो एक्साइटिंग था देखने का, वो बहुत अच्छा।
अच्छा, पानी देखा आपने नीचे?
हाँ देखा ना।
Another really unique reason to come to the Kumbh is definitely the food. They have a ton of stalls over here, ton of milk booths over here that feature food from locally made sources. What do I have here? I think both my hands are full. I'm having some tandoori tea as well as some jalebi and bread pakoda, and clearly enjoying it. I don't care if the camera is following me right now, but it's really, really good.
Well, I've been having the chola bhaturas here, I've been having the samosas, I've been having the kachori sabzis and the jalebis and the sweets, everything all around, the chaats, and it's been awesome. Superb.
Keeping in mind the Swachh Bharat initiative, the festival is also promoting plenty of facilities for all visitors, the use of jute bags, terracotta forks and spoons, and other measures that are eco-friendly. This makes sure all visitors can enjoy the multiple day festival with minimal environmental destruction, keeping the culturally sacred areas as pristine as possible. Not only that, a well-organized, safe and culturally rich Kumbh Mela 2019 has also brought about many local benefits to the city of Prayagraj. local businesses see a consistent boost in their sales and well-being.
अब बढ़िया व्यवस्था है, उस बार से भी पहले से भी बढ़िया व्यवस्था है।
अपनी सामग्री इसमें ज्यादा है, हर तरह एकदम नया नया बदला हुआ नजर आ रहा है प्रयागराज में।
कुछ जो है बढ़ा, कुछ परसेंट बढ़ा, व्यवस्था तो बहुत बढ़िया हुआ है। यानी और साल जिससे कुंभ अतकुंभ जो होता था उससे जो है बहुत बढ़िया बेहतर आपकी जो है हो रहा है।
तो सरकार ने अच्छा किया?
सरकार ने बहुत बढ़िया किया।
क्यों क्यों कैसे डिफरेंस क्या है?
क्योंकि ये तरीके कुछ अलग हो गया है
कैसे?
आपके मेला का जो है, क्योंकि इतना बढ़िया जो है साफ सफाई, सबसे पहले तो साफ सफाई, सफाई इतना बढ़िया आपकी व्यवस्था हुआ है कि बहुत ज्यादा। 2013 में वो तो कुंभ था, ये अर्धकुंभ है, कुंभ से बेहतर ये साफ सफाई के मामले में बहुत बेहतर।
एंड विद सो मेनी बेनिफिट्स टू इंडिविजुअल्स, फैमिलीज एंड द सिटी एज अ होल, visitors to the Kumbh see these positive attributes and remain more enthusiastic and supportive of the government than ever.
Yogi Modi ko vote dilwate rahi hai aise jisse har saal aise hamare Prayag kshetra ki badhotri hoti rahe.
Modi Modi Yogi Modi jindabad jindabad jindabad
har har Modi ghar ghar Modi
Modi hi dobara aayenge dekhiyega. आपकी बार फिर मोदी सरकार,
आपकी बार नहीं हर बार मोदी सरकार,
आपकी बार फिर से आएगी मोदी सरकार।
रिपोर्टिंग लाइव फ्रॉम द कुंभ मेला 2019, दिस इज प्रियंका देव फॉर न्यू इंडिया जंक्शन।